to be your best friend, your lover, your partner in life. I promise to say I love you at least once a day. And I promise to always say you're right. I will trust and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, and be with you through life's twists and turns. Promise to encourage and inspire you, to be patient with you, and to be very, very patient with you. Did I mention patient? And I promise to laugh at every single of your jokes. I choose you today in the witness of all people who love us. I choose you in good times and the bad. I choose you when life is easy and when it's hard. I will choose you all over all others every day for all the days of my life.
Thank you, Edwin, to be my partner, loving what I know of you. I anticipate the chance to grow together, getting to know the men you will become, and falling in love a little more every day. I promise to love and cherish you through whatever life may bring us.
Smiling, Sharon. Happy Edwin, in honor of this marriage between you accomplished, Nanik of your hearts with lots of love. All of us here for participation celebration hereby recognize you as a husband and as a wife. And yes, Edwin, you may kiss the bride. You may give them a hand if you feel like it.